Hello students, Mr. Doria here from the lab scene. So today I'm on a nature walk and I want to highlight how to properly wear a mask. There's a pandemic going on in our world today and properly wearing a mask will help keep us safe along with keeping others around us safe. Especially when we go back to school in September, wearing a mask could help keep the whole school healthy and the disease not spreading. But wearing the mask the right way is very important. So notice how I wear my mask. It is nice and snug near my nose, my cheek, and my chin, okay? Wearing the mask the right way keeps my mouth and my nose not exposed, because if I'm carrying a disease, I could release that disease from my nose and my mouth. So the mask blocks anything from leaving my body. The mask will also block those diseases from entering my body, whether the disease is in the air or someone who's carrying the disease releases the disease from their body. So again, you wanna try to wear the mask the right way so it's nice and snug on your face so we all stay healthy come September in school. Also, I'm on this nature walk and I'm trying to get my body used to wearing a mask, okay? So I'm almost training my body to wear a mask for an extended period of time. The past few months we've been learning from home. We don't have a mask on at home, but when we're in public, I want to try to be able to wear that mask as long as I can to help keep myself safe and, again, everybody around me safe. Again, so let's try to wear that mask nice and snug and also try to wear that mask for an extended period of time. So this was Mr. Doria from the lab scene, and until our next video, have a good day, everybody.